A good Saturday to all of you, yes.
Damn, that one had some kick.
Drunk at 1 p.m., huh?
Get drunk on nice caffeine, which I desperately fucking needed. I got up early again. A couple weeks ago, I fucked up my elbows really bad working out. I bought, like, really nice, like, ice wrap things that, like, you can, like, strap to your body. Now I just take them out. Like, I fucking, whenever it gets a little bit too hot, dude, I'm walking around with ice just strapped to my body all the time. I do not need an injury to use this bad boy. This fucking thing on my head sometimes for like a solid couple minutes. I'm just walking around with a big ice pack strapped to my head.
Bargain bin Mr. Freeze. Dude, look. When you just get off of like a nice solid like 30 minute cardio workout, there is no bigger rush on this earth than grabbing 5 different ice packs and just covering your whole body with them and just going into full shock.
There's nothing better than entering complete shock as your whole body doesn't know what the hell's going on to it.
Damn, I gotta actually go to the fucking DMV to get my ID updated like in the next month.
Fuck, man.
28th birthday. It's my 27th birthday, you fuck. It's your 28th birthday.
All right. Hey, Google, how old am I? Let's get it out of the way. Let's just do it. I'll just pull it open. I'll take a fucking screenshot once I punched it in. Fine, dude.
Well.
I don't actually know what time I was born, but the rest of it checks out.
9,744 days old.
He was actually born in 1995. He forgot. I'm about to take away the Lore Master's fucking title. I need to add like an asterisk to the title that says like not allowed to gaslight. I need to outlaw gaslighting on the Lore Master. I shouldn't have to outlaw gaslighting on the Lore Master. That should be an understood fucking rule. I shouldn't need to go into detail about that. There should be no point where anyone on Earth ever needs to establish with anyone ever that their gaslighting is not allowed.
Oh, to live the simple life of a just nasty animated kiwi fruit brought to life by a fairy godmother and scampered into the woods.
Oh, to just live a simple life for once.
All right.
SCP time.
Modular site poge.
That's never good. You don't like to see a typo in the menu at the beginning of the game.
Modular site project.
Dude, I love the gamer setup here. Love the gamer setup. Really do. You can fit so many windows on this thing. You really love to see it. Wow, the blinking is annoying. My guy, have you played SCP before? This is normal SCP.
Damn, have we started to reach the curve where people don't know about the mechanics from base SCP containment breach? Like, am I getting so old that what was once an incredibly popular game of this genre has become something where people are like, that mechanic, why are they doing this?
What I used to think was kind of new is actually so fucking old. It's been 11 years since that game came out, possibly more. Oh, oh, oh.
Okay, so what do we have here? Right now we're here at a small testing room. Okay, we can go into the storeroom. I got a Tesla. Yeah, I'm not supposed to turn those on. I actually get in huge trouble if I do. The button's here. Like, I could turn this on and fucking, like, hook someone while they're walking by.
We do it to interns, and we'll, like, go on the radio mic, and we'll go, like, and then I'll hit it. I almost did it right there to him, but,
Yeah, we'll do that sometimes. But, yeah, he knows better.
Yeah, what I'm doing right now is I'm mashing the door to fuck up the test because it's kind of funny. We'll do these kinds of pranks where one of the other security guys will fuck with the door and like kind of get him on edge for a second.
Okay, so if anyone asks, there was a big bug and I don't know how that happened.
Someone's gonna get fired, but it's not gonna be me. I didn't do anything.
Where is the SCP? Oh, fuck. There's someone dead out there. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Where's that SCP? Oh, good. They're still here.
Hey, you need to go back to your cell. Hey, can you turn back around?
That's fine. We'll just keep an eye on this guy. I mean, good news is, we do have the rest of this place fully secure. Fuck off! Where is he going?
Last warning, man. Alright. I have permission here to play some really fucking obnoxious music over the radio, and I will until people start clearing out. Okay, man. I let it be known I did warn you. Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit. What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Connections lost. What do you mean connections lost? Oh, fuck. Oh, jeez. I think I fixed it.
Sorry about that. Back to what I was doing. Here we go. Was he leaving?
The fuck did he go? Oh, fuck.
Go away. Fuck off. Don't you fucking
dare.
Oh, my God, dude.
What the fuck?
What the fuck is that? What are you?
Hey. Hey, you. Go straight down that hallway. Don't listen to that. Go straight down that hallway. Straight down it. Okay, cool. I'm with you. Alright, we're in this together, you and me. We're gonna be going straight down the hallway again here. Why have you not gone forward yet?
Alright, I've been permitted by the facility to... Alright! Go away! Go back the other way! What's up, man? Welcome to my world, you little shit. You wanna go down towards Tesla Coil? Well, you're gonna see what happens when you fucking... when you mess with the beast, okay? You're about to catch these hands. What's up? Go back! 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 Fuck!
Where the fuck did he go? Oh.
Hey, I see you fucked off, as you should have. A wise decision. You know I know Krav Maga? Yeah, fuck off. Wait!
Wait! Whoa! What the fuck?
Wait!
He's leaving.
Huge man.
That's why I'm paid the big bucks.
Hank, go back to the testing chamber, man. I know that's you, man. I can tell from your haircut. I don't know what they did to you in there, but you have to go back.
Okay. I've got the loop memorized. I've got a good setup going here. They're all close, but there's nothing here that's making me lose hope. Oh my fucking God! Oh!
Yeah, what's good, idiot? You fucking thought, you know I got 52% power in here. You should fuck off.
Oh!
Hank, fucking kill him! Hank, kill him! You used to be a person like us! Kick that thing's fucking- hang on!
Dude, I think I'm dead. I think I'm about to get killed by an SCP. There's like four currently hanging around.
Oh, fuck me!
Yeah, it's gonna take a little bit more than that. Idiot. Yeah, I don't like that. I don't like that. Dude, I need you to fuck off. You can't be in here. You can't be in here. You cannot be in here.
Hank?
Don't.
Oh, my mother of God.
You need to fuck off. Was that good? Sorry, I hurt my tooth doing it that time. I'm gonna hang up.
Please just end the round. End it. But, like, in the version of it where I win. End it in the way where, like, I win the level. Oh, my God. Here we fucking go, dude. Here we fucking go. Time for the funny guy to come in and kill me. The funny weird guy that looks like a... Just like a, honestly like a... Like just a nasty kind of scrot looking motherfucker. Oh, mother of God.
Dude, I'm not good at Five Nights at Freddy's, man.
And that's why they're dumb.
Yeah, but how did you know, though? How did you know, though? How did you know? How did you explain to me? All right, how did you know? How did you know? Fuck you.
You're telling me I'm sitting here about to go on the mission to Mars, and the last thing I do is I look at a fun TikTok I see on my phone, and it's about this guy, and then I start seeing him running out from the window of the spaceship, running towards the ship, and I say,
we have to launch it. Launch it now. Launch it now.
And they launch it as fast as they can, and I start lifting up into space, and he starts fucking, he presses V, and he starts no-clipping after me. Tell me he's gonna start no-clipping after me into space?
He jumped to the moon.
Yeah, but, like, I'm on a spaceship. Is he jumping, like, spaceships work off of, like, orbit and then, like, trajectories. So at a certain point, he's gotta jump. And then also have some form of vector thrust to readjust his orbit to keep in line with mine on the spaceship as we align to travel to Mars. So, does this guy start fucking ripping one? Or did he grab like a fucking fire extinguisher for this shit?
That's why we study him.
Yeah, whatever, man.
Yeah, whatever, man. As far as I'm concerned, if I was an SCP and someone went to the extent where they looked at my face and that was my thing, but then they also were like, and I'm going to the next galaxy, I'd be like, well, I don't care that much. I don't care how much it's my thing. I don't think I care that much, but, you know.
Where's SCP-173?
Oh, fuck. Take a screenshot, take a screenshot, chat, take a screenshot. If I take a picture of this guy and I make it non-fungible, if I fucking take a picture of this guy and really quickly convert it into some kind of NFT, does he know? One pixel is enough. My guy, this dude needs to get a therapist.
If he's gonna look at one pixel and be like, I know that me and I don't like what I see.
Wait.
Don't do that. Dude, I mean, I truly do have all day. I wonder if I have time to break a femur while I do this.
Fuck, there's no way.
Whoa, hey, whoa, let's relax. Which number even is this guy? Is he 079? He's not 079. Oh my God! Oh! Scared of the dark, huh?
Well.
The microwave paradox.
A very big microwave producing company provided you the super microwave for testing purposes. Now you are going to test your new microwave with different types of food.
Okay.
Hello.
Hello.
Thanks for agreement to participate in our super microwave testing. We hope you will get the best experience with your super microwave. Super microwave can become your best friend. It can help you to make your food better. It can even watch a movie with you. Attention.
True.
Microwaves cannot talk. First, make sure there is nobody hidden inside the microwave, because microwaves don't talk itself.
Okay. Second, check that right now.
Try to isolate yourself from the super microwave. It is better to lock all your house doors and put the super microwave outside.
All right.
Don't worry, your life is safe now.
Okay.
And finally, try not to talk and interact with microwaves. Some aspects of the effect of microwaves on humans are not yet fully understood.
Okay. All right, well, that all made sense to me. I'm going to start putting stuff in this microwave and just seeing what cooks. First thing I'm going to microwave dough is this bottle of ketchup. Ow! Yeah, that's hot. Yeah, that's hot. That worked. That heated up. Good microwave. Thanks. Yeah. Okay, microwave. I got another bottle. I'm gonna put it in. Heat up.
Microwave really ate all of it.
Hello?
You have broken the microwave, which our company provided to you in testing purposes. You are a pathetic and worthless person who don't deserve to own our super microwave. Our sales manager will now come to your house and take your life as a fine.
Wait, what? Oh my god!
What's happening? This was not the kind of horror experience I was expecting!
What?
Holy heck! Oh my- oh! That's pretty epic. Let me see what else I can find in my garbage bin of a folder for variety streams that, I have here as emergency backups because the one game I planned on doing after SCP broke so hard that there was no way to save it. I have one called Wheat Harvest Paradox. Maybe this one has a paradox in there. That one, are we here for wheat harvesting? Are we here for the paradox? I don't know.
One day, a meteorite fell into one of the poorest cities, which mixed two directions of time. This is the usual one that goes forward and reverse time.
Wait, hang on. Whoa. What? Can we get all that said again? The direction of time changes every day. Ah, we're in a strand-type game.
Good morning, Combiner. Or rather, evening, because it's a reverse day today.
Good night. See, that's a little bit of reverse day humor, because normally I'd say good morning, but it's an evening, so I said good night. Get it?
I remind you that at the end of the day, you must exchange the wheat harvest for our currency, wheat coins.
Okay. I managed to come up with a formula to charge my invention, which will break the time loop. Time will be normal forever. True, I need a lot of wheat to make fuel for my invention front. I hope you can collect so much wheat. I accept wheat in the form of coins. I'll exchange them with the chef later. To complete my invention that will save us, I need 200,000 wheat coins?
Yeah, I got zero, my guy.
All hope is in you. One day we'll get out of here. Aw, thanks, guys. Well, hey, for a bunch of people that are stuck in a time loop, they got some big smiles on their face. Look at that guy. Holy heck. Everyone's having a good time despite it all.
Let's just harvest some goddamn wheat.
21%, 22%, 23%. We love wheat.
We love wheat. It's a shame there was that one time I got bored and I ran into the... Was that person walking backwards?
What the?
I'm just gonna collect my wheat.
This place is weird. There's something off about this place.
Those people over there, they don't walk like us.
Freak! You're a freak!
You're weird!
Damn backwards walkers. They're all sick. They don't understand anything about a hard day's work. All they ever do is walk away from work, slowly in reverse.
All right, my job's done. I got wheat. Holy heck. Yeah, sell it. I guess I get back to it then. Direction of time is forward. What the?
Stop!
Jackass. That guy doesn't know anything about a hard day's work.
Whoa!
The fuck? He's a shit.
I'm looking right at that guy, but he looked just like me. Wait, how the hell he- Whoa!
I think I paradoxed him.
Goddamn reverse timeliners! Gotta be careful, I drive by here next time, that spit's gonna fly right back into my eye. Gonna really make me look like a fool, gotta make sure not to drive by here tomorrow.
97, there's no way this adds up. 98, there's no way this adds up. 99. 100%.
101%. 102%. Cause you know that's the thing. You gotta put in 110%. You gotta put in 110%.
That's how you get the job done, right? You gotta put in 110%. Not much unlike these fucking reverse timers. Don't understand anything about anything. You gotta put in 110% every time. Every time.
Yep. 82,000 wheat coins.
Snip, snip. I can't do it.
Where's all the weed? How are we supposed to get a good job's work done today if the other side's taking all the weed? That's all they left for us, Jim.
Imagine being some kind of backwards timer tryhard. I can't even understand what you're saying because you're obviously from the forward times, and therefore all you're saying to me is, yeah, let me run that back on my recorder. Let me run that back. Let me go ahead and pull out a recorder, get that up to your face, record that, run it back, so I can figure out what the fuck you just said to me.
Imagine being some kind of backwards timer, try hard, SMA.
Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Time them out.
Time them out
is what I would say you should do if I wasn't just gonna go to forward time right now and kick your ass myself.
I better not catch you in the wheat fields tomorrow, motherfucker, because I got 200,000 wheat coins and I'm about to take you to town. You're gonna get ready to catch these hands, all right? In forward time, here I come!
Oh yeah. You know, yeah, that'll work.
Damn, we made that thing out of wheat.
Damn, man. That machine was built out of 100% wheat.
That was a creative little game. Not really spooky, but creative and interesting. Intriguing. An intriguing concept. I really liked it.